According to the Duergar we've interrogated, the Mind Flayer leading this illithid incursion is known as Revered Floron. He's hunting for an upper vault where the Flayers think there's some lost god. Few of our prisoners know anything about the upper vaults. Apparently, only one Duergar has been there and returned. The Forge Master of the Wrath Forge. He's a master smith and overseer that the Flayers either trust or control completely. The Guild would like you to enter the Wrath Forge and get the secret of the upper vault from the Forge Master. Are you up to the task? pity that Durr. The path is through the Iron Heart, eh? I think I know what that means.